Hi all, so this just came up for me today. So as a mother, you wonder why you become so reactive sometimes, and sometimes you feel like you've got a split personality. Well, from going from, you know, cooking things to making slices and everything being pleasant, to your kids getting along, to your kids pushing each other, fighting, and then playing outside, and you know, how do you stop yourself to stop being so reactive to this? Well, the way I do it and the way that helps me is one, meditation, and two, light some incense and some calmingness. So I find having that nice smell does help, as well as having a meditation in the morning helps me become less reactive to deal with a day like this. So that just came up for me today. So if there's any mothers out there feeling like you've got a split personality sometimes, or Tourette's, you wonder why, and we've just got to learn how to manage these things, because it's not actually us sometimes, it's their actions are affecting us. So we just need to know how to manage that. So I've got to go now, so sorry about that, and I hope it helps. Bye.